everyone. My name is Ertonic Jeff, and welcome to A Sad Moment with Jeff when he... Oh my god, I can't believe this. So this is what happened. I started up the game, and I played through the game, and I actually went through, and I actually, if you look at this, I actually opened up that. Yay, I opened up that, and I got some more ammo, but sorry that you guys didn't see it, because guess what, I wasn't recording the whole time, so now I'm recording, and let's continue with Resident Evil 7, even though you guys really didn't miss that much at all, not really much. I can just go through and say what I have done. So I found another key card. It was below, if you guys want to know, it was below the, so in grandma's bedroom where the bed is, you just fix the clock with all the other clocks, and then you can go under and then you find the key card there, which is pretty straightforward. No, it's not hidden or anything, no puzzles. And then we were talking to Ethan over here because he was being a douche. Then we go over here. And I just went straightforward, got some stuff out of this. He planted some bombs to trap us, but I took them all out because I wanted bombs getting stuck on me, so I took all these off. Continued through this. And yeah, and then we just went through here. We went to Ethan, we talked to him. He tried to make me do something. But I'm so sorry, guys, that I actually didn't record, because I looked at my recording, I was like, how long have I been recording? And I was like, whoa, it's not even recording. So, can't go through here. And that's the birthday thing that we did with Clancy. And I think he's making us do it all over again, but... Okay, so here we go. I'm just gonna make more health. I have a pretty good eye with freaking stuff, so I can there. And we just open this up. Nothing inside. Some bird. And also, hopefully I won't get jump scared by this. Oh, dead in one shot. So yeah, also I found a repair kit, if you guys didn't know that, and I made a new shotgun, so no more shotgun problems. Those strings are really, really faint. You can't see them at all. Here, we got another problem. Oh my freaking god. Get back up. Okay, that didn't hurt him. Wow. Oh, I'm there. I was like... How did I hit another one? Any more around here? What was the other one that I hit though? Lemonade on that. Did I hit another one? There was no other one. Whatever. Let's continue up through this. I should get this. Steroids again. I'm getting so much things. Okay, put this on. Am I having too many steroids? Is that all my freaking bomb? So just steroids, that's it. Took my shotgun out because I don't trust people. Still alive. Okay, so now we can move on. Better not be any more bombs. Some kind of wood gunpowder. Which can be used to make some more ammo. Okay, so we got some of this. Nice. So we can do a save, let's just do this, sure. Okay. Shotgun shell's nice. I think it's supposed to find something. Deal with this, okay? Okay, I'm gonna focus more on ammo because I need a lot of ammo. Ammo is my priority now. So I need to make something down there. Strong temple, which I can use to make I'm gonna use it to make something else because I don't want to waste. Okay. I don't want to drop down and not go up and go into it. This is why did that take you so long? Handgun ammo. I'm getting everything down here, I'm glad. Done with the struggle of ammo, which I actually at the beginning of the episode, well, not. I feel like something's gonna pop off. They're preparing me with a lot of ammo, which is not good.
Gentlemen, boys, and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Oh, oh, what the? Fuck you two! Thank Lucas for letting me experience that experience, because that was fun. That was fun. Thank you. I'm going here now. Okay, going up the elevator. Take some supplements right now. One 4 0 8. Okay, let's press the stairs. Some wasted supplements. I didn't even find anything. Okay. Yeah, I shouldn't have used those. No, okay. 1 4 0 8.
Oh, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Okay, I'll put it in my box. Go through, yay. Oh, I remember you.
Have a nice day.
Oh, yo, Lucas. So, if I remember clearly, let's go. Yay, lights on. So, it was woman.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
I already know.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Oh my God, there are children, Lucas.
In the building.
Really?
Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, that's pretty bad. I remember it was the girl graveyard. Baby. Yay. Come on. Well, I don't really actually have to do anything. I actually just have to do this. Oh, crap. light my candle on fire then. Well, I already know this, so I may have to do this. There we go. Whoa, he must have bought a lot of balloons to refill it. I'm gonna need that little balloon. Loser. Let's go with that again. Let's go with loser again so we can beat Gloppy. Loser, let's go. Go. No, freaking spelled incorrect. You see this? You see this? You see the stupidness that I have? This is Jeff to its best potential of stupidness. There we go, loser. Okay. There we go. You can get rid of all these balloons. I like how they did that effect so it can make it pop. There we go. Well, skittle-a-ding-dong-dong, let's go. This thing right here. Ooh, that's tight. Okay, so we're good. We're good now? Okay, so now we just go over here and get a little bit of fire. Okay, let's get another Allah bar in. Yeah.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh, shoot. There we go, coming into here. I don't know. Mad bros.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Eat this place, man.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
Oh no.
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now. Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Really?
Dick.
Okay, so this is the problem. We were supposed to find... There's also a grenade launcher, but I feel like now it's too late to even go to get the grenade launcher. Testing area map. So we're in the testing area. Let me check this out. So this is the testing area. Why is it called testing area? Oh, testing for like... Oh, I get it. The yard is right outside and we can go and get some stuff. Okay, let's go. Make sure everything's loaded. That's loaded. I need the thing back. Okay, let me go back and get it. Okay. get my... Where is it? Right. Not to use my crank on here.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my freaking god! Stop it! Baby. Okay, she's okay. It looks like she's been...
Zoe?
Bad stuff.
Zoe,
not now.
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good.
What?
There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Okay, so I'll take the serum and then... Okay. Thank you.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Holy crap!
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
What the heck happened to you, Daddy?
Hey, no!
Holy crap!
This is getting old, Jack.
You are Cookie Monster.
Oh my God! Oh jeez! Oh my God! Don't do something!
I need the grenade launcher, man.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. There's no way I can do this.
This is getting
old, Jack.
You're gonna miss him, you little old boy.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing for you!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Let's go.
Your life. Real life.
Are you all right?
I think so. No, not at all.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Come on, dude, be like, are you all right? Come on, I was in a freaking fight, man.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left?
Yep.
There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Don't make me choose. Okay. No!
No!
Did I seriously just do that? Did I seriously just freaking do that? Oh my god. My finger twitched.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Zoe, get your ass back to the house! I will deal.
2 hours later.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing for you!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah.
No, Mia's waiting for us.
This time I'm not gonna be stupid and might let my freaking finger twitch. Oh my god, I'm so freaking stupid now.
I had to use one of them. Mm-hmm. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I'm gonna go with Mia because she's my wife.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
Yep. But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
I'm sorry, Zoe. I'm sorry.
Come with us.
I'm really
I'm sure
sorry.
There's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Bye-bye, Zoe. Bye-bye. I'm very sorry, Zoe. I miss you, though. As the rain falls and the light goes dim, the world we only experience. Oh, okay, we're back. Okay, so how you doing, Mia? How's it been going? How was life?
Ethan?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Yeah, I gotta choose you.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
I know.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
What is this?
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Crap, yeah. Whoever brought this boat brought something. They brought something.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Okay.
Mommy. This way.
What? I'm not your mom. Wait, what's going on now? Claim as Mia. Whoa. Okay. Will, I need to chill now. Okay, it's saving.
Ethan?
Okay, let me just move on. Back up. Oh, it's Ethan. Ethan, you okay?
Ethan?
Oh, God,
Ethan!
Well, I'm
Ethan!
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 Possible now that I think of it. Like, Ethan just went through the freaking floor. I don't know. Now, what I wonder is what beyond this door? What horrors will await us beyond this door? Shall we find out? Well, thank you guys so much for watching. And this has been Resident Evil 7, and I will continue off this game because it's getting interesting now. And watch the next episode to see what comes next. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I got you.